behind a bar door on the fourth Tuesday of the month, two West Michigan worlds collide.
We all grew up on those old hymns.
Bringing bar and churchgoers together in a soulful display of their religions.
You go to church on Sunday morning and half the time you can barely hear the people singing, but you come to beer and hymns and it's deafening.
Join us for some serious suds and songs Saturday night after the game on WZZM 13.